Hey guys, welcome to another episode on Red Maple Leaf. Today we will be visiting the Applewood farm. So the farm is located a few kilometers north of Port Perry and lies very close to Scugog Lake. Good morning. So today we are at Applewood Farm and Winery, and we have Sandeep here.
Hey.
Sandeep and Shreya.
Hello.
And so this is a pretty nice place. It's in Scugog. Yeah, so we have the there's a corn maze to my right, and behind me is a pumpkin patch.
Farm. Beautiful
place. And you have other farms also, I think.
Yeah, the strawberry and garlic.
Garlic. Yeah. So we can. So there's a $12 entry fee. You just have to pay it, and you can come. You can have a walk inside the maze.
In the farm.
You get lost.
You can explore the place.
Right, and you have another. What is that? The wagon.
Yeah.
The wagon.
Wagon
tour,
ride
right?
around.
Wagon ride.
Around the farm.
Around the farm. Yeah, so it's a pretty nice place, and you have a lot of nice landscapes on the way. Nice to stop and take some pictures.
Fall colors are beautiful, beautiful fall colors on the way to the farm.
Yeah. So Sandeep, what do you liked about the maze? What is your favorite part of the maze?
The favorite part of the maze was these low-hanging corn.
The low-hanging corn, which is very attractive to pluck.
Yeah.
Apparently you're not supposed to pluck. Or yeah.
The fruit is good. The corn was ripe. Man, ready to harvest.
Is corn a fruit or a what is it?
It is. I think it's in between.
I don't know. We'll have to look it up.
Vegetable.
It's a vegetable.
It's a vegetable? Okay.
Low-hanging vegetable.
Yeah, so that. So the wagon is just right behind me.
Yeah, if you can just see on the.
If you can see the wagon
in the
behind,
background.
In the background. So they take you for a ride along the farm and bring you back. So yeah, it's a pretty cool place. We are yet to visit the store, so I think there are some stuff
few
inside
organic
the store.
Products
organic
that you
products
there.
That we can get. Yeah. So let's see. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.